Don't hold habits die very hard, but you can shake your habits with a firm and unshakable determination. Habit is the second nature, and your nature is your future in the long run. So cultivate good habits, as they are definitely going to decide your future. All great men rose to greatness just because of their habits alone. Habits to start with seem to be too weak, but once you become a slave to them, they become a python to squeeze your life out of you. Okay guys, thanks for watching.